Okay, this would be Frank from California. My question is on tithing. Is a person's tithe a lifetime balance, meaning do I owe for the years I didn't tithe regardless if I went to church or not? The answer is no. Why? The church didn't feed you. You tithe where you're fed. What? Fed what? The Word of God. Okay? So you weren't attending then. As a former Marine, I do not want to dishonor myself or God. You didn't salute, Semper Fi.